Here's why I'm mad at shoes. I was doing a show in Vegas. My sister and a bunch of her dumbass friends came out. Because they never been to Vegas. Well, I go there all the time. I'm fucking over it. All right? I go there, I do my shows, I make my money, I get the fuck out. They wanted to walk up and down the Las Vegas Strip, which is the last thing I wanted to do, but I went because I didn't want to be on the news later that night going, that's the last time I saw her alive. So I thought I'd be a good big brother, walk my sister and her tramp friends down the Vegas Strip. Now, in case you've never been to Vegas, let me explain a few things. The casinos are humongous. There's like an eighth of a mile in between each entrance. So what the girls would do when we left a casino, they'd take their heels off, put tennis shoes on. We'd hoof it down to the next casino where they'd switch shoes again. And then we'd go whore it through that casino. Right? It's a fine plan when it takes you a normal amount of time to switch shoes. But I'm dealing with drunk 25-year-old chicks, so three or four times there were tears involved. So when we got to the fifth casino, I had a bit of an episode. I said, ladies, just keep your goddamn tennis shoes on, and let's save 20 minutes. They're like, but we want to look cute. I said, guys, don't give a shit about your shoes. No man ever has been like, I was totally gonna fuck that chick, but her outfit didn't make any sense. We wear the car tarp and gravy boats. We don't give a shit. It's all an obstacle. Just tell us it's the fashion. As a matter of fact, if I walked into a bar and I saw a girl wearing a car tarp and gravy boats, that's the first girl I'm talking to. That chick's low maintenance, right? Oh, baby, ripped your dress. We're gonna swing by AutoZone, get you a new one. Come on. Get your shoes out the dishwasher. It's your day.